YouTube, it's the Warden 97, and today we have another episode of Resident Evil 3, so let's get into it. No messing around this time. Got all shaved, nice and ready to go, and all I need is a haircut. But can't really do that at the moment. It's like growing this way, and not like down, so I don't understand. If I keep it up, I'm gonna look like Coconut Head from Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide. That's right. So gonna continue. What I realized, actually, in the last episode, when I was editing it, part three, is that you can open items. Like, you can go into your inventory like this. Exactly what it's saying right now. It's giving me a clue. You can examine items to find hidden items. You can examine it, you can look around, and look. Get back up there. People love you. And there should be a lockpick in here. That's right. That is right. Don't want you getting in my way. Thank you. So we have that. And I'm gonna just take the... We had a fancy box. That's right. Examine it. Open it. Okay, there's a jewel. There's a jewel in it. So I think that is for the kind of monument we found with the red, blue, and green jewels. But we'll just have to see. How do you complete this without using the item box? Like, seriously. Well, see, it's pretty obvious. Shut up. So we have a lockpick now. And we're gonna go out. And man, I just finished Ozark Season 3. I don't know why I decided to watch that while I was playing Resident Evil 3. They're both so intense. And seriously, if you haven't watched Ozark yet, add it to the quarantine list. Because, season 1 was good. And season 2 was just okay. And then season 3 was some of the best TV I've seen since Breaking Bad, personally, in my opinion. Honestly just blew the fucking roof off with it, and I haven't been affected that much by a TV show in a long time, actually, especially episode 9 and 10 in the third season. It was like, it affected me very much. It was very emotional, and the last shot was insane, and then the new Run the Jewel song comes on in the credits, and while that scene is kind of playing out near the end, in the last few seconds, and that was just the cherry on top for me. And go team Ruth and Darlene. That's right, I said it. So do we get to keep the hell was that? Maple's looking at me like, what? What? Oh no. No bueno. Not doing so hot, guys. I was not expecting this. Parasite? Oh. Do shit though. Huh? What's up? What's up?
Gross.
Oops, it is out of me now. Okay. Oh! I saw one crawling on the ground. Where did that go?
Help.
Mess with me. Mess with me. So concentrated right now. As you can probably tell.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Give me a break. Yeah, fuck this guy, sorry. Leave me alone. It's like eight-legged freaks up in this bitch.
Is the main power switch.
Oh, that's right there. Okay, good. That was too much.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Such a bitch. Oh, yeah. Now I can do all the unlocking on those yellow things. So I have some backtracking to do, my dudes. Let's go. Supply cases, so shit. I'm risking it. I'm risking it. Ready? Oh, wait, let me save first. You can like parry bitches in this game, it's amazing. Looking at me like, are you okay? Okay, ready? Do, 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 do. it. Boom. Just up these stairs. Fuck off. Look at all the places I gotta go still. He could come in the donut shop. Hello, sir. Like anything from the shop?
Cornetto.
I've got nothing. Remember the last episode when I said I was feeling pretty good? Dodging mob foes. Go away. If this guy comes alive. Guys, I'm so stressed.
I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Program that
the end there.
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
puzzles. That's great. I can't wait. Once I make it to the subway station, I'm calling it in for this episode. I know I'm only doing small parts and I'm slowly getting through the game. You've probably seen the ending already on other people's channels, but it's my first walkthrough, okay? Man. One sec.
Again.
It's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing.
Guys, I don't know why that took me forever.
Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh my god. There's the route map, in case you're wondering. There you go. Great. Return to the subway station. That's what I'm gonna do. Wait, am I all good in the hood? I don't know. I don't want to know. Goodbye. Okay. Donut shop? That seems like such a long way. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna save it. Yeah, okay, ready? Mm-hmm. Safe, that'll be ridiculous. Nothing makes me feel more things than Resident Evil, that's for sure.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
Is that the business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai.
Need a good eye.
How are we doing?
The town's crawling.
Is this Call of Duty, Modern Warfare?
No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Dick.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
Get under.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars. Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit.
Unknown territory.
I need to find another way out.
Always a super level. And a safe station. Perfect.
A map of the area. Perfect.
So much ammo. That means bad shit's coming. But we are gonna leave that episode there, guys. Thank you so much for watching. As always, you're staying safe out there. Saying safe is what I meant. And tell me what movies and games and stuff you've been playing. Thanks so much. Peace. My cat just fell off of the sofa.